So as a pagan priest, I'm often asked to give a presentation to a community of Christians or other types of denominations to talk about pissing off God. People appreciate that when I do my praise the Lord renderings, that they really have a good time and they laugh and they cry and they sing. But when it comes to talking about pissing off God, people pretty get miffed off because they don't want to think about the fact that their life, their lifestyle, and I mean that in terms of what they choose to do interacting with other people, is pissing God off. The religious right would like to tell the gay or GLBT community that they're pissing God off, and that's not true. But something that COVID can teach you today is that many people are pissing God off. And if you're pissing God off, what usually starts to happen to your life is it sort of starts to get into the areas of misery and misuse and abuse of other people. You see, if you're a person of the light of the Lord's house, then you're using your personal individual light to shine on other people so that their light shines on. But if you're pissing off God, you're using your light force in your own version of your little marvelous you as a minister of you to harm people, to abuse people, to steal from people, to interfere with people, to impede people, to destroy people, because you are immature in every way of society today.